Click here to view episode 1. Last week we explored the deepest level. This was used for sleeping accommodation and offices in World War II. In this episode we head to the second level. This was used as an underground cleaning station for the hospital that was located near the tunnel entrance. The second level is also the location of the bunker's plant room.
These are the deep stairs, aren't they? Oh God, look at that.
Wall,
it? So it has to go through it up to
generate a room or something, or whatever you want to call it.
These are dangerous, aren't they?
I ain't got no.
Go for it. Is that still recording? Sorry.
Got flashing, yes.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, I wouldn't want to be much shorter than this. I can see there being a part one and a part two to this.
Yeah.
I don't like that noise.
No. At least the metal framing ain't gonna fall. You alright, mate?
Yeah. Oh my God, here's the other level.
Do you want
to
go? Look at this. Watch it, mate. Look at that fucking bow in that.
Look. Just look. Is that the top? Yeah, or is that not? There's enough height to get another level in above this. There's one over here.
The mesh in there, a little wind a bit there. Oh, look at the paint on this. There's a door on the floor here.
That's it.
It's actually a wardrobe. Well, so it's got the catch there, the lock. That's cool, it looks like an iron. That little gem there. Speaker, that's amazing.
Yeah. This has really helped you with the rabbits and things,
I wonder what was said through that back in the days. Crazy. Still the cables attached to it.
Well, see.
To an extent.
Yeah. But this was apparently the casualty clearing section. This
yeah, thing. Yeah.
The last bit
was... There's a notice on the
door there. Sure. Something with that.
Trying to do an override or something with the maps. It's come up there.
What's that?
It's come up there.
Oh, yeah.
Someone must have pulled that down. Then.
Perhaps they took the bulbs out or something and just left it down. Maybe, I don't know why they would do that, but... The paint's quite good on the old ventilation as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
So with that door being there, this is probably some sort of important room.
What, reception area or something like that before they pass through into it or something like that?
They obviously built one spot. Yeah. That's why they've had to be informed.
You got them, sorry. Shame you can't make it out. Really.
May.
I mean, obviously, they're going to put in these supports, obviously, for this wall.
Yeah, it's all the same.
That's bricks. Obviously the way they came in. There's spare bricks up there as well on the left hand side.
You can actually line that up because that's kind of dead centre, isn't it?
Mm. Yeah.
So you could look from the wall the other end and line up if that is in line with the building. All right.
I'll take this coat off.
It's tight, man.
Yeah. Too much over him, mate.
Yeah, I think it's getting to that. See, I do get it. Quite well. Excuse the braces, folks. Proper German army here. I'll leave that there as well.
Why'd you wear the old German?
I'll send you a link.
All right. I've got an app for that.
What was that about? That was about.
Nine,
weren't it?
That does get mentioned quite a lot.
You can't film because this is actually a bit tight.
Yeah, you're alright, see? Same size as me.
I'm being born again.
They could have made the hole a bit lower down, couldn't they? Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I think what they've done, they've smashed out one of the air bricks first, didn't they? Give them a thing, and then...
Hello! You see a wet... patch up in there. Yeah. See, it doesn't record very well. So all the light's been soaking up with the black. We'll see this light through. Yeah. Not that pipe lagging, any pipe lagging, I'm a bit wary of.
Yeah. Offer ends 31st of March
1976. Oh, yeah, that shows how long it takes crisp packets to rot down. Get four.
Oh, right. Oh, Pepsi can.
Yeah, I see that, yeah. Oh, there's some dust masks there.
9276.
Do you want, mate?
Yeah.
They put it on the intersections of the main braces, haven't they?
Yeah.
I wonder what... And they've cut the ducting out.
Check this out.
Fan room. More breakers. Ian?
Yeah, it's going to go in there, mate.
Fan room. Self-aligning.
Just think, if that was if this was open to the elements, they'd be nicked and smashed.
Something you don't see that often now. British patent.
Yeah.
Right.
Could you get the date off the patent?
This is the fan room. Look at this. This is probably where the filters went in there.
Yeah.
Cool. That door's got some. Padding behind it. Light switches in there. This goes down to the lower level ventilation shaft. This is the upper one.
What do you reckon where that big old...
You see it goes through the floor. That's the... Oh, this is this level and that one goes down to the next. Blowing fresh air down there.
So
I don't know whether there were filters in there. Maybe, I don't know.
That's a big old fan.
Yeah, I bet it sounded good when it was going.
Would have been an air shaft in or something.
See, that is a massive bracket for the door.
Yeah, well, you got one this side as well, so it would have, like, sandwiched it.
Does that stop people opening it for security?
Well, but, like, from the inside, like, so they would have had to come in here and lock themselves in here. Like, security, protocol, whatever, I don't know.
See, something's been ripped out here. That's chucked on top.
That's off, yeah.
It's for a fan, isn't it? For the belt.
Yeah, that's obviously got a battery carrier, isn't it?
I think with a lot of these, they take the generators out because it's probably worth the money. And at the end of the day, it's just a fan, isn't it?
Reuse it somewhere else.
The light fin, isn't it?
Yeah, do you know how that... Would that have gone around that way? Because you've got the cut out there for the wheel, and that would have gone to the... like the generator, and you would have had the belts coming round here, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
So that would have been sort of like turned round and coming this way.
Be interesting to know what date this was dismantled.
You know what? I'm not... Hang on. Go to what the other place, Ian. That's half. That's the bit that goes in the middle.
Right.
That is a part of a generator, is it not?
What, been cut?
It's broken in half, isn't it? That would go in the middle, that's your housing.
Yeah.
Somewhere around there is probably the other half.
You've got more of it over here.
Oh yes, the other bit.
God, bloody hell!
Wave a bit.
Yeah, just a...
See what I mean?
So what happened here then?
It looks like the other generators.
There you go.
Because there's a pipe.
Got the name tag on it. Can't really make it out too much, but what did they get saying from it? I saw the wires attached there.
Yeah, so that would go in that. That's the other half of that. There's one end. Behind you is the other side. You got the pulley there.
Yeah, you got the pulley system that would have gone to this.
Yeah.
Obviously there's...
Pretty much all still there.
Yeah, just, as you say, just the copper. The copper windings have just got... Well, yeah. Look, you've still got the
brushes.
Yeah.
Brushes.
Yeah.
Oh
wow. Yeah.
Oh.
How about that for brushes? It's a shame, really, isn't it?
Yeah, that's been smashed here as well.
That'd be left in one piece.
Yeah.
Probably still a gone.
Is that an oil can? Just managed to pull that. So that goes down to this lower section.
Yeah.
That goes into this section.
Gets me in the old fan belts, isn't
it? Yeah.
Take it, spare one from me, that.
Yeah. Favourable atmosphere for 20 nation trade talks.
One sec, mate. We're looking for a date.
1960.
Hey. Yeah, so these must have been used in the Cold War.
Post Wednesday, June the 8th, 1960.
Crazy.
Yeah, communists to fight for key post. That's something.
What's that up in the ceiling there? It's a hole. What's that?
Chris?
You are? Is this, oh, we're back round the other side.
Yeah.
Where are you going, Chris? Where are you going? Can you use the side, mate? Jesus. Did you nearly fall?
No. You go up them, you get to the top, branches out.
Right.
There's another straight bit, probably the length of this.
Yeah.
Then there's another staircase.
What, missing wood?
No, there's another staircase that goes up, but after about two locks, you can't see any further up because there's a load of backfill.
Right. Yeah, well,
they've demolished like a blockhouse or something, right, and pushed it down the staircase.
I reckon this is pretty much level with the, we're coming up to possibly where the old...
Like I said, it goes up to the top of this shaft, then you've got a straight bit along, and then there's another staircase that goes up. So there could well be a third level.
Right.
Because they filled the staircase in, it's blocked the entrance off.
Yeah.
I reckon that's the old, like,
It can't be too much. There can't be another level like this up there because we're as close to the surface as it is.
Well, actually, incline goes up. The staircase goes along and goes up another staircase and it might come out.
You think about it, there's an entrance. We've come along and over a bit. We're probably under the road now. I reckon that would have been the other.
Could be.
Which is now.
Which might explain why, because you said about one entrance being backfilled and that is backfilled.
Yeah, that would have apparently. The old boys have said the spiral staircase. There used to be a spiral staircase that they used to come down
there. Right, the staircase that you can see up there is still another one of these that goes up further.
Jesus, but that is some hell of a...
It's not nice going up there.
Yeah. Are we going to nickname Mama?
Two hands, I think, on the. Make a good Facebook picture. This is. We must be quite sort of.
Loud?
I don't know. Careful. 50 feet up.
Yeah, Ian's just having issues with camera.
No, it's no issues. No, everything's fine.
Ian's going to have all the issues. Yeah, right.
I think
it's easy, just walk up.
Alright? Yeah. I'll be happy just to do it that way. Just two hands here, mate. This is high stuff.
You only for once.
Yeah.
Why are you doing the hard way? Are you not?
Hard way?
There's less steps the further up you get.
Yeah, there seems to be less bloody...
Come on.
It's quite repaired, so it's quite easy. You're right there. This is on my mate. Oh no, Ian's on my mate. If I put the same part here...
Yeah, Chris is in front, let's take that.
That's what I was like, I was thinking of Chris fire here, and I was like, is that Chris or you? Hey! Not too bad, it's not a bad act, except I'll tell you what, I wouldn't want to go with it. Stairs, I've got one of that bloody rubble sitting on the ground.
Yeah. That's
especially if it's under someone's house, that would be quite funny.
I don't think it is.
There's a place in the engine, not there.
Oh, yeah.
This side, we're going to have the power of the lurkers. It's definitely an engine side.
Jesus.
Yeah,
mate.
It was good though.
Adrenaline, you know what I mean? Pumping.
Definitely here. Wait until we go down.
Yeah, last run and jump.
Yeah, no, I think I'll take a couple of steps.
Because you think about it, we're up on.
Right.
This is where I think.
And it goes up another step.
That's it.
Yeah.
You've got
more
light.
Can't take fire,
though. Can you go up around
the corner
and then it stops?
Yeah. I don't think there'll be any
digging
that out to find out where
it goes. It's proper crushed up cronk. What's that?
I'm not coming any further. If you go up around that...
Christ, look at that rubble on them.
Yeah, you can see the next slide up.
Christ, that is crazy.
Is that it or is another one? You don't know, do you?
Yeah. Well, I thought that would have been the top and it was just been backfilled. Mm-hmm. Alright, time to step down. This concrete building.
Yeah.
Looking at those other steps.
Have you felt how soft they are?
No, I think I'll leave that.
I'm sure, as I say, this is the old remains of what was. Apparently, it got. This entrance got blocked when they built.
Right.
Up top.
Oh, you reckon it's up there?
Yeah, it's up by that.
Oh,
yeah.
Which would explain why it has to go up so
Yeah.
It's getting hot, isn't it?
Yeah. I think that's just the adrenaline, mate, coming up the bloody stairs.
Now we've got to go down.
All right, then.
Yeah. This is easy for us, right?
Yeah. I'll tell you what, I'm sweating a bit.
Yeah. Someone's dropped their gloves.
That's mine.
Oh, right.
I don't think many people make it this far.
No, don't blame them.
Just turn to the bottles.
Come on,
to
see this video,
man.
Right?
It's going to be a fucking rubbish.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we want at least a tag in that video,
mate. Yeah, definitely, mate.
Excellent.
Right.
I'll tell you what,
the speed it takes him to do the video, so it's probably going to be like next June or something.
What are you talking about? Hopefully January, mate. January, yeah.
If you think about it, each one of these fights is about a metre.
Yeah.
So I'm blinding you again, aren't I? So
that's what.
So one, two, three.
Look, sort of leaning against this, you know. Oh yeah, it's fine.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty solid, isn't it?
Yeah.
Tell you what, without the railing, I think you'd have an issue getting up here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Perfect. Yeah.
You wouldn't do this without.
So you moan about climbing that water tower.
Yeah, but you can't really see. What? If you don't look down, you know, it's just.
You fall down here, I think it's going to hurt a lot more than that water tank.
Broken leg, and I think it might be an issue getting out.
So, where do you usually...
Yes?
That was my torch that come flying down.
Because it must be on the stairs down there.
I think it's like a seal, man.
It'll be the arse up there. No,
mate. Anyone? Yeah, Chris is still at the next level.
Yeah, no,
you're up with that torch, mate. Right, shall I come down the next level, Chris?
Yeah.
Make sure we got everything. That's it, drop it from the top all the way down.
Yeah.
I'll test for you. Messed myself up there with the cabling. Mm-hmm. Come down this way, didn't I?
I made a mistake looking down there.
Just make sure we've got. Real.
It's still bloody miles.
Yeah.
He was a lot quicker coming up than he was then, wasn't he?
Danger of bloody death. I should really say that when everyone's down. I should say that when everyone's down.
This way you feel better, we're still closer to the top than the bottom.
Alright, Chris.
You go to that one.
Wait, let me get the shot.
What
that is crazy. I can't really take in how f***ing deep that is. I'm coming down, Gareth.
No, I'm just checking one down.
There he is. Nice.
Well, can you come down that one?
Yeah. I was just in like the wetness on those bits of those bolts. Watch your head, Chris. Don't want to drop this torch, mate. What are we talking about?
This upper complex is about 40 metres long.
Right.
By about 12 metres wide.
We're actually going to install a set of stairs soon, so you guys will be right.
Right, I'll go down to the next one then.
Yeah.
You
know?
Yeah.
Go on.
I'm locking that. I'll be down to the last one when we reach that pretty quick. We didn't get to the map where we were actually going.
Right, okay, I'm coming down, folks, right? I can see, Right, I'm stepping down. So. Oh, here we are.
The bang is the bang that he got on his head, bro.
Well, that's
it. Says on the truck.
Don't know how bad the
RCD
is.
Yeah. You're the sort of guy that put your RCD in order. Now, in fact, look at it.
No, I wouldn't trust it, man. Jump onto it on both feet,
Where's he? Is he still?
Yeah, I'm above you, mate.
Well, are you going to come down that one?
Yeah.
Are you going to come down that
one? You feel that?
It would be. That would have been sort of Red Bull stuff. Sponsored by.
Well, that's got to be a good problem.
Better shut that. So it give you a bit of confidence doing it after a beer, probably. I've had 2 pints today, so.
That is exactly what I was doing. Just drinking a beer while he's doing
it. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. How far was up was you when that broke away then, Chris?
Oh, I don't know.
Right, I'm coming down this section then.
Okay.
Right, yeah, yeah, yeah. Getting a bit more confident because of the...
Yeah.
They look a bit better than they did up there.
They were not friendly.
Were they?
Yeah. I was watching them.
That'd be a weird video to watch.
They're only like 2 inches.
Yeah.
To stand on.
Do you realise that obviously as you edit it, if you like fall and die, it will still go up, it just won't get edited?
Yeah.
Oh, well, you got to edit it as well. Yeah.
Well, I just put the footage raw.
So what did you do, Chris?
Yeah. you're the Gareth.
So this is right here.
Do you hear that, guys?
What's that?
This is number 6.
Chris is the driver too.
How is he? We need this, see?
You all need this. Only until we get there.
Oh. Only until we get your license. Then I'm redundant.
I've got a license, but whoa.
Now tidying
up again. Right,
Darren, you missed a bit up here, mate.
Did I? Cool,
that's loud.
Plus this wall.
Oh, we're at the bottom,
yeah.
That's the
air
thing, 6, 7. That does boom. That's 7 metres
to
the lower, to the upper level.
Yeah, guys.
Yeah.
Right,
which way did I go? Side, wasn't it?
That's about
7 metres. I might be out just letting you clear first.
You go down.
Oops. Yes.
Hi.
You go down and you just try and stay on the same side. Sorry, you and you. He knows what.
They look the same.
They look the same what here in a pile of leaves. Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Rightio. Right.
Someone picked that big chunks of concrete up and that end and you want it down.
It was probably you, you wheelbarrow.
Right. That's the bottom, isn't it, now? There's nothing under me, is there?
No,
it's just it, right. Ventilation.
Just ventilation.
Yeah, so you just get shafted.
This bunker to me was a very special experience. The untouched atmosphere, so many original items intact. So the next time you're walking through the streets of Chatham, stop and think, what possibly could lie beneath your feet?
Maybe that's a bit too much.
Jesus Christ.
Just in front, maybe a bit closer, I think, so I don't think we're going to be, it's going to be too far away. So like just in front of there, I can't see.
Can we all hug or can we touch each other's...
I didn't say anything else.
I'd be calling to see to take a picture. What's that shining there?
Green light.
Again, this is not a photo, this is just video.
Oh, right, fuck. Can we take normal?
They can take, do anything.
Chris.
I've never met this guy before.
Here we go. So, any frame.
Can we do like a few different poses on it? This is a video. Touch my ass, Chris.
Slap me a bag, go. Shame my beard.
Come on, mate, we got lots to do.
Now we've got to get out of there. The gaps through the towers, apparently one side had a radio, radar sort of stuff, equipment on it, and the other side had a gun on it. And the gap between the two towers was to reduce the vibration affecting the radar. I don't know how true that is, but you know, it's quite remarkable if you see the gap. It goes right up, all the way through. The whole section of these towers is...
Yeah. Might have been abandoned. There's not a lot of information about this tunnel system, but having rifle racks, taking rifles down here, that's got to be something important, isn't it? Yeah, let's see where else we can go. But that's the gem of these tunnels. It's a rifle rack. Amazing.